Good morning, students. May God bless you all. Today, in this video, we are going to start with the first chapter of Term 2, Safety and First Aid. Children, in the news, you hear a lot about accidents. Accidents can happen anytime, anywhere, and without any warning. People get hurt in accidents. Sometimes the accident may be more dangerous and could lead to death. Do you know why these accidents take place? Accidents usually happen when someone is careless and do not follow the safety rules. Let us see some common reasons for accidents and what we should do to avoid them. Accidents can happen when you are careless while using sharp objects such as knives, razors, nails, scissors, or glass objects. You must learn to use them correctly and only in the presence of an adult. Electricity is very useful. You need electricity to run all your electronic appliances. But it needs careful handling. Playing with electrical points and electrical appliances at home is a common cause of electric shock, which can be very dangerous and may even lead to death. Similarly, playing with matchsticks or firecrackers or being careless while using them can cause dangerous fires. Always be careful when lighting firecrackers on Diwali. Accidents happen when people drive or walk carelessly on the road and do not follow traffic rules. Sometimes children play on the roads or run across roads to cross them. This is very dangerous. You should never play on or near a road. You must always cross a road only at a zebra crossing. At home or in school, climbing on furniture, running up and down stairs, and climbing trees are common causes of accidents with children. Running or pushing others on the stairs can cause accidents. So, you must climb stairs in a line and always be careful while climbing trees. Sometimes children eat or drink harmful substances like cleaning liquid, phenyl, or wrong medicines. This can be very dangerous. You must never eat or drink anything you are not sure of. At home, we must keep medicines away from small children. Drowning accidents can occur in pools and ponds. So, you must always swim in the presence of an adult who knows swimming. If you do not know swimming, do not go to the deep end. So, children, these are some common reasons for accidents. Accidents can happen no matter how careful you are. Many people do not know what to do when there is an accident or an injury. The immediate help given to an injured or sick person is called first aid. The first help given to an injured or sick person. What is the importance of first aid? First aid are given to save lives. To make sure the condition of the injured or sick person does not become worse. And to keep the injured or sick person comfortable till proper medical help arrives. So it is very important for you to know what to do when an accident occurs. You should give first aid only if the injury is small. For example, a small burn or a small scratch. If the injury looks serious, for example, if the injury is inside the body and the injured person is in great pain, There may be broken bones or internal bleeding. In such a situation, do not try to give first aid yourself. Immediately, you must call an adult for help. So children, in the next video, I will explain you the first aids which can be given for small injuries like cuts and scratches, broken bones, burns, animal bites, etc. Thank you.